Harry Brook won his third toss in a row as England captain. That bit of the job is going well, at least, and chose to bowl in overcast conditions for the start of the third one-day international at Chester-le Street. England, 2-0 down and needing a win to keep the series alive, brought Jofra Archer back into their attack, replacing Ollie Stone. They will chase for the second game running, and while the batters have had trouble adapting to the tempo of one-day international cricket, Brook backed an inexperienced side to come good. It's a long time to bat. We have picked guys because of their capabilities. They're in their side for a reason. We don't want to change that. Want them to go out there and do what they have done for their counties, Brook said. Australia were forced into making two changes, as their difficulties with injury and illness on tour continued. Mitchell Marsh said Travis Head was a bit sore and would sit out the game alongside Adam Zampa, who was unwell. Cameron Green and Sean Abbott were the replacements. We've got a real good side out today and a chance of winning the series, Marsh said. It's about rocking up and trying to win a game for Australia.